there and it starts to rain, we might as well be sucking bug spray.
Ooh, don't even say that. You know something? You're making a lot of sense. I mean, why take the risk? You should tell Hopper.
Good idea. But, you know, it's really not our place. I mean, you're his brother. That makes you like the vice president of the gang.
Wow, it kind of does, doesn't it? Okay, I'll tell him. Boy, I should talk to you guys more often.
What if Hopper doesn't like it?
Then at least the genius will get smacked, and not us.
Vice President Bolt.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, that's good. Oh, a little lower. Yeah.
Lower, lower.
Hey, Hop.
Go away.
That's fine. Then I won't tell you my idea.
Good.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you anyway. You see, I've been thinking, okay, which is something that I do, you know, being vice president and all. And this is a thought, and it was mine. Why go back to Ant Island at all? I mean, you don't even like green.
What?
You're right. I didn't think it was such a good idea myself. Actually, it wasn't even my idea. It was Axel and Locos. They talked fancy to me. I got confused.
Guys, order another round because we're staying here.
Yeah.
What was I thinking going back to Ant Island? I mean, we just got here and we have more than enough food to get us through the winter, right? Why go back?
But there was that ant that stood up to me.
Yeah, but we can forget about him.
Yeah, it was just one ant.
Ooh.
One ant.
Yeah, you're right. It's just one ant.
Yeah, boss. They're puny.
Hmm, puny? Say, let's pretend this grain is a puny little ant.
Did that hurt?
Nope.
Well, how about this one?
Are you kidding?
Well, how about this?
You let one ant stand up to us, then they all might stand up.
Those puny little ants outnumber us 100 to 1. And if they ever figure that out, there goes our way of life.
It's not about food. It's about keeping those ants in line. That's why we're going back.
Does anybody else want to stay?
Motivational speaker, isn't he?
Let's ride!